Hi Scorpio, this is your monthly reading for the month of June. I'm going to look at your cards which are in front of me to see what information we get out of the situation. What will be the situation? What will be the information? What will be constructive? What will be what should you do in this time period regarding your general life, regarding your career, regarding your love situation? Whatever is the query on your mind, we will find some answers in this reading. So, what is affecting you in terms of your current environment is what's influencing is Two of Wands and Ace of Cups. So, Two of Wands clarified by Ace of Cups means that you have to get out of your comfort zone. You could be attracted to taking risks in this time period. You could be moving or wanting to expand your situation. This could be connected to the outside world. With the Ace of Cups, you will be recovering from bad health, recovering from sticky love situations. You could be recovering from bad financial conditions. So you will be figuring out in this month of June what is going to be your path, what is going to be your approach regarding finding that expansion. So you could be prospecting for a job, prospecting for love, self-loving yourself or taking care of yourself in this time period. You could be also looking at your own interest in this time period, which is absolutely necessary, because in the past you could have restrained or you have shown some kind of you have passed opportunities or you have passed options or you have not taken help from others. But right now you will be concentrating on what is required, what is your purpose, how you can consolidate and how you can move towards your clarity in this time period. So with the Five of Pentacles, you start off as someone who is feeling abandoned or who is feeling a sense of lack in terms of their financial situation, in terms of job profession, in terms of their love. You start off as that, but with the Page of Pentacles, I am seeing some information or promise coming to you in this time period, and you need to take some time out to give a thought to the new proposal that is coming in, which is practical, which is, which you need to concentrate on. Or it could be, you could be a young person and you are going through some problems in your studies. You could be of any age and you could be dealing with a person's problem around you. It could be that you are concerned about your child who is going through their issues in this time period. So whatever you have to do or whatever is required of you is to prospect for the correct thing. Expand your circle, expand your imagination, your connections in this time period with the Two of Wands. Take that risk because you will succeed if you come out of your comfort zone. So the Sun card is here. So Sun is going to give you clarity. You can be appreciated in this month for your hard work that you have done in the past. You can get some divine justice in this time period with the Justice and the Six of Wands. So keep doing what you need to do. Be fair to others, be fair to yourself. With the Justice card, it is telling us that favorable court verdicts, favorable results of interviews or exams. With the Six of Wands, you will pass this situation. So the current situation looks like a difficult one, but if you take time out and if you if you are ready to prospect and take that risk, you are going to succeed. with the justice. So karma justice will happen in this time period. Someone will be giving you a kind of order, or some truth will be spoken, someone will come clean. You could be dealing with a Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, or you could be dealing with a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, or you could be dealing with Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy. So you will also, by the middle of the month, you will take up the energy of Queen of Pentacles, like a practical approach towards your life. You will reach a conclusion and you will see things clearly that to make it in this world, you have to nurture your family, nurture your career, nurture everything around you. So with the World and the Ace of Cups, you are on the verge of ending one cycle in your life, ending one situation in your life, and an upgrade is coming for you. With the Ace of Cups, the first level of achievement will be accomplished. You will be feeling much better in this time period. With the Queen of Wands, you can approach towards an opportunity that is coming in. You will be bold. You will be bold, taking action and going towards a direction that is going to be of achievement and success. So underlying energy is you will get some good news. You will get some enthusiasm towards your Ten of Cups. So this can mean you can start feeling satisfied with your relationships. You can be, making some dreams come true, or an information will move you towards your Ten of Cups. You could be feeling great satisfaction, happiness, and the good news is just on the way. It is coming in. So you have gone through a setback, but in this time period, you are going to achieve success and balance. You are going to get justice in your karma situation. The only problem here is that of Eight of Pentacles in obstacle position. So this means that you could be going through a situation where you think that you are correct and you are not taking advice from people, or you are not listening to others, or you are not taking help. So basically, to redraw something, or you are not unlearning the past and relearning, or you are not trying to go towards the new. Maybe some of you are resisting. So in this time period, you need to think about taking that risk, getting over your circumstances by quietly thinking, withdrawing yourself from situations, or take a break in a love situation, or take a break in your career. Stop thinking about what you are not achieving, because you will be rewarded in this time period with the World and the Ace of Cups. You will be rewarded. World and the Justice can also mean bigger forces, divine intervention, bigger forces, and the Sun here will give you, it will give you a sense of achievement and accomplishment, and a time that was difficult will be over and balance will come back in your life. So you need to be practical with the King of Pentacles energy. Concentration will be on your career or money making. You will be reorganizing your finances. You will be moving towards hopeful situations. So from Two of Wands, you are moving to Three of Wands. Like, your ships will be coming in. Your information that you are waiting for will be coming in. You will be certain of getting that stability that you are looking for in your love, in your job, in your life, regarding a person who could be a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. You want some kind of answer. This will come to you. So it means that you should have hope. You will be in Queen of Cups approach. Like, you will be thinking about the best solutions. You will be accepting, you will be in acceptance in your life regarding your feelings. You will be discerning, you will be creative, and with the star energy, you will be hopeful, and you will be turning into a hopeful person, and positive thoughts will overpower you and the negatives will go away in your life. So be open to receive suggestions, be open to receive monetary help, be open to receive and do the correct thinking, take advice in this time period. So let's read out the Lenormand card for you. So with the 6 number card, it's the clouds card. So you are going through a temporary dilemma and you are going through setbacks that are resolvable. You could be going through some delay, but don't be discouraged. These obstacles are temporary. So the month's efforts and thoughts will be some kind of fear, and it will converge on your work. Perhaps you are not entirely satisfied and you let something slip, but these problems are short-lived and can be overcome, provided you accept outside help. So it is the same thing that I read out in your tarot. So ambition should be contained also in this time period. So let's move on to your success situation. So it is telling us that you are strong-willed, you are resistant, and you make the best out of your situations. So distractions and obstacles will not dissuade you any longer, and you are determined to succeed. Against all expectations, a person will take your side, a person of authority, possible career promotion, or even if it doesn't satisfy your ambition, something will be good for you, something will be given to you in this time period regarding your profession. You will be achieving something. So financial disaster was coming into your life, but because of good advice, you will get out of that. Momentary problems, fairly good earnings will come to you. A loan can be granted in this time period by an influential friend. Despite bureaucratic delays, you will receive money due to you. So in terms of your feeling sector, in terms of your love, you are going to get out of a temporary crisis with your partner. A relative will give you a hand in clarifying ideas. You can trust your partner completely. Thanks to outside help, you will avoid a painful separation. Your partner will love you, and even if they are not showing it to you, you will get out of troubles in this time period. So I think it is optimistic. You are just going through some issues, but definitely with the Ace of Cups, you will start seeing the cure in your problem, and you will be moving on to better situations definitely by the end of the month of June. So Scorpio, I wish you all the best. If you want a personal reading, you can contact me you can contact me through the email ID in the description box. My readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted, so decide and then contact me. People who want to become a member and remain in constant touch, they can explore the membership option, the link in the description box, and keep watching my readings. I'll be posting your next 7 days reading very soon once again, and you will be getting all the guidance that you require. So you will be coming out of your issues in this time period. You will be starting with the setback or a feeling of lack, but by very soon in the month of June, you will be having restful period, peaceful situations, and you will be ready to take a risk, and your future looks good. So Scorpio, wishing you all the best. Bye bye.